Our next musical, while not the first to tackle the AIDS crisis, holds the accomplishment of being the first to have made a commercial and social difference. William Finn and James Lapine's Falsettos premiered in 1992, serving as a refashioning of his earlier musicals, March of the Falsettos and Falsettoland. The horrors of the AIDS crisis that decimated an entire generation of gay men were still on the forefront of the public consciousness, so much that the critical response to Falsettos was immediate and rapturous. Writing for the New York Times, the critic Frank Rich wrote, quote, "The wave of euphoria Falsettos evokes is inseparable from the wave of tears that rises audibly through the house once Mr. Finn raises the ghosts of those Falsettoland loved ones no longer here to join the party." To celebrate this momentous musical, please welcome to the stage a young man who is also making his 54 Below debut tonight, Chris Richie.
It's been hot, also very sweet, and I'm not usually indiscreet, but when he sparkles, the earth begins to sway. What more can I say? How can I express how confused am I by our happiness? I can't eat breakfast. I cannot tie my shoe. What more can I do? If I say I love him, you might think my words come cheap. Let's just say I'm glad he's mine, awake, asleep. It's been hot, also very swell. More than not, it's been more than words can tell. I halt, I stammer, I sing a rondelay. What more can I say? I won't talk inside my tongue and try to say both kind and young. I was taught never brag or shout. Still it's hot, just like how you read about. And also caring and never too uncouth. That's the simple truth. That's the simple truth. Can you tell I have been revised? It's been swell. Damn it. Even I'm surprised. We laugh, we fumble, we take it day by day. What more can I say?